I think the awareness that has been raised because of colony collapse disorder in 2006 has really improved sort of the situation for pollinators in many ways. You know, despite all these efforts that have been made, it hasn't been quite enough yet. And when we think about colony health, we're talking more holistically. And again, it's sort of these four P's. So parasites, pathogens, pesticides, and poor nutrition seem to be the major factors that are impacting bees, and then they also act synergistically with each other. The problems that we're seeing with honeybees, we also see with the native bees. And again, that's not a management issue. That's a landscape level issue where the native bees are experiencing fragmented habitats, poor nutrition, and pesticide use in various contexts. That's going to reduce their ability to survive. It's very clear that bees need to forage from a diversity of flowering plant species in order to get the nutrition that they need. A lot of other countries, and Europe in particular, have really focused on this and tried to come up with ways to deal with it. And in the US, there's been sort of a more fragmented approach. These are really global issues that require sort of global thought about how they can be dealt with.